I call it a referendum. Don't respect me no more.